One of the things that's real important with a horse that's spooking, I'm not going to just stop and let the horse look at whatever they're worried about. I'm going to keep their feet moving. As long as I am keeping their feet moving, I have some control over direction where we're going. Kick, 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 kick. If I stop and just let him look at that water that he's afraid of, I am just sitting here, I'm not telling him anything, and I am just subject to whatever reaction he gives me. Kick, 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 kick. There we go.